inward-facing camera. Drivers on pilot fleets have seen little interruption in their day-to-day, and we believe we'll see a 20 to 30% reduction in incidents based on pilot results. On April 2nd, we will begin rolling out Lytics inward-facing camera systems throughout our fleet. Assets that already contain this technology will be turned on, and it will be introduced to the remaining equipment in a phased approach through 2025.